ago, I think it was, Alex Tramiel of Palo Alto Innovations sent us a clock called the Sandman that we did a review on. It is Steve's favorite clock, and we're here to talk to him again because he's come up with some new enhancements. You wouldn't think a clock was interesting, but these clocks are really cool.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. So yeah, the Sandman clock is great. I actually use one very similar to yours still, a beta unit, but we have the Sandman Doppler here today, which is the big, fancy, all the buzzwords feature, or, you know, I should say sibling brother of the original Sandman.
Well, say smart assistant to me.
Smart, absolutely, of course. It's got Wi-Fi, it's got Bluetooth, of course it has to have Alexa built in.
Oh, right,
I probably
shouldn't
have said that.
Oh, I don't care. Say it as
A-L-E-X-A.
A-Lady.
Sure, I actually like that. So right now it's muted. But the A-Lady does work. It is kind of loud in here, but it does work in here. We have a fancy DSP with two microphones.
So you can mute it so it's not listening in
Absolutely.
The bedroom.
Absolutely. Okay. So let me just unmute it here. So
let me describe what this looks like.
Sure.
It's got a great big display on the front with a giant clock. And then it's got a bunch of controls across the top that are lit up. They seem to be changing colors on us.
Yeah, so the backlit, the buttons are backlit. And depending on if you're in a menu, so for example, if I hold down this middle button here, it's going to go into color setup mode. And you'll see that in color setup mode, green is confirm and yellow is to adjust. So I can adjust the brightness or I can adjust the color. As you can see, let's go ahead and go to a nice teal and let's
hit
green.
Changing the color of the clock, I see.
And you'll also notice that the buttons change color as well.
Oh, now they changed to teal. That's cool.
You like teal?
Now, what if I can't see? Can I still use these buttons?
Absolutely, because there are two little nibs on here.
What do they call those, high dots?
High dots, exactly. And the high dots are so you can tell where you are in the snooze button. So this entire thing is actually the snooze button, and it's also the media controls for volume up, volume down, play, pause, all that sort of stuff.
So you'd still need to know that play, pause was in the middle.
Play, pause in the middle. You have high dots on either side.
But high dots on either side to show you where they are. Okay.
Correct, correct. Right. We have a couple other features on the top here. We have two quick access buttons, which are customizable. So you hit the button, and it can trigger an action, whether it be something with if this, then that, which is a service. You can have it, you know, turn on your lights or open your garage door or lock your house, whatever you'd like. It's completely customizable just by hitting that button. You do have alarms if obviously you want to use your alarm clock for alarms, if you don't want to use your phone. This is a light sensor back here, so it will auto dim at night, just like the original Sandman.
Believe it or not, that is the best feature.
100%.
That is auto dimming, you know, you want a clock, but you don't want it glaring in your face.
Exactly.
But you want to be able to see it during the daytime.
Right. So you know, you're waking up groggy with or without your glasses and oh, yeah, I know what time it is. I don't have to open up my phone and tap it and have it blind you.
And all of a sudden I'm on Twitter.
Exactly.
Now I'm wide awake.
Yeah, well, that's a different issue. On the back of this clock, there's six USB ports.
Oh, wow.
This one is three type A and three type C.
Oh, fantastic.
We also have three type A versions. And this hole back here is a bass port because this thing actually has some really good speakers.
Oh,
it sounds really, really nice. So yeah, it's got the A-Lady, as you nicely called it, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, speakers, like I said, every buzzword under the sun. Comes in, gonna be three colors, black, gray, and blue.
Okay.
Coming in the summer of 2019, retailing for $149.99.
That looks fantastic. By the way, I've got to give credit to Joe Dugansic of Smarter Home Life for coining the A-Lady.
Okay,
as a way
I'll
to
take
call
that.
Her.
I like that, A-Lady. I'll use that.
All right, if people want to find out more about the Sandman or the Sandman
Doppler,
where would they go?
Sandmanclocks.com, Sandmandoppler.com, or Palo Alto Innovation. All Whichever right. one you like, you get all the info. Or just hit it in Google.
All right. Thank you very much, Alex.
Thank you.